In this video, we're going to show you how to sample fresh concrete. In order to sample fresh concrete, you will need the following: a non-absorbent container, a scoop or a shovel. Depending on the intended use of the sample, it must be decided whether a spot or composite sample is required. Any sample should contain at least 1.5 times the quantity required for any tests. A composite sample is the quantity of concrete taken through a batch to be tested. It should be representative of the batch and consist of a number of increments. A spot sample is also a quantity of concrete taken from part of a batch, consisting of one or more increments mixed thoroughly. Clean all equipment prior to use. For a composite sample, using the scoop or shovel, take the required number of increments uniformly distributed throughout the batch. Disregard the very first and the very last part of a discharging stream of concrete. Take the increments in such a way as to represent the whole width and thickness of the stream. For a spot sample, take the increments from the required part of the batch of concrete. Deposit the increments into the container. Then record the date and time of sampling. If required, the temperature of the concrete in the container shall be measured after 30 seconds, but no longer than 60 seconds after insertion of the thermometer at a depth of approximately 50 millimeters.